Well, there is a frightening new development in the spread of the Zika virus. A biologist says he believes the viral infection linked to birth defects can be passed from human to human. Andrea Fujii is live in the KCAL9 newsroom with the details. Andrea.
Well, Elsa, this is a scary new development because now, besides mosquito bites spreading the Zika virus, there's no evidence it can be sexually transmitted. Babies born with small heads and underdeveloped brains, the horrific result of pregnant women infected with the mosquito-borne Zika virus. And now evidence is coming to light that it may be sexually transmitted as well. Dr. Brian Foy, a Colorado State University biologist, says he was infected with the Zika virus during a research trip to Senegal in 2008. Several days after returning home to his wife, he says she got sick.
That's when my wife came down with basically the same symptoms that I did, and that's when we really were like, okay, I need to document even more of this.
He concluded that he passed on the virus through intercourse and then published his findings, but only now is his research getting attention. Local family physician Dr. Michael Lewis says the possibility of sexual transmission of the Zika virus is a game changer.
It should raise our eyebrows to the possibility that it could spread that way.
But he also says transmission through any bodily fluid is unlikely.
The virus has to replicate to a level that is high enough to not only survive, but then find a new home.
Tonight, as several major airlines said they would allow travelers to cancel trips to some Central American countries without penalty, warnings for pregnant travelers are also growing. The CDC's travel alert now includes the Dominican Republic and the U.S. Virgin Islands, on top of the 22 other countries, including Mexico. Word from the L.A. County Department of Public Health that a 15-year-old L.A. County girl contracted the Zika virus while in El Salvador last year also has doctors concerned that the threat could be close to home.
We don't know if it will mutate, as viruses do, and sometimes become stronger, sometimes become weaker.
Now, the CDC says there is not enough evidence yet to issue a warning that the Zika virus can be sexually transmitted, but they are recommending that all doctors screen pregnant women who have been to those affected countries. Jeff, back to you.